Hey, it's me, Peng. In this vlog, you're going to meet an 18-year-old high school student in Beijing, preparing for a very special exam. Very special because of the circumstances in which she's sitting it, the COVID-19 pandemic, and because as of most of millions of others doing the college entrance exam, it will play a decisive role in what she does for the rest of her life. This year's candidates have an extra burden of worry because the exam has been delayed by many weeks. The first day I met Ma, it was the first day of her high school's last semester after one of the longest winter breaks in history.
This
is what I'm going to
It's June 13th. After many days of no new coronavirus cases in Beijing, there are more than 100 new cases appeared. So the future for Beijing, including its many more high school students, is unclear.
My plans for dinner with Ma have changed, and I'm walking home with her. Some students choose to take COVID-19 tests before the big test. Now I'm going to meet Ma in her very important day.
我考完就成大人了，说的我这心里真难受。哇！不花钱是吧？不花钱。论文选也是，反正我没选那个，我觉得。那个是吧？他们老师在报的。哇！还有花！天哪！ 二三，等。
你们俩考的怎么样？
这会儿可以吧？你这都不敢问。
然后高考完了就可以再穿校服了，是不是很大的？
我现在穿
工学。咱们吃臭鳜鱼去吧。
行吗？
我不想在外面吃。
好漂亮啊，
我也好漂亮。
The good news is that with the exam finished, Beijing is back to having no new cases. So exam candidates and everyone else can breathe easily again. We've got through a big test together. When I did this exam years ago, I remember thinking it was an anticlimax, because I did not feel as elated as I thought I would.Now I was a bit wiser, and I know that saying yes to every challenge is more important than whether you succeed or not. After all, not knowing what's around the corner is what makes life so exciting.